So this is a Californian Moray Eel. Very large, very scary looking fish. Pretty much harmless, unless you harass it. It's really big teeth. They pretty much sleep amongst the rocks during the day. And then at night they'll come out and feed on any sort of crustacean, fish, whatever they can get hold of. And they'll usually try to niggle in between the rocks and feed on something that's sleeping. It's an easy meal.